caress one afterwards. You thought, you can't possibly do that twice.
Darling caught on it. Eduardo. Zani. Delgado receiving from Eduardo. A series of intricate passes from Basel. And then a challenge, a frustrated challenge on Delgado, which caught the attention of Yuri Baskakov.
But you just saw a little glimpse of Basel's danger, the potential they've got. You know, some lovely footwork. Delgado away and Kadru gets across him. I mean, he's made a bit of a meal of it again, but the referee is not really...
Down by Stojovski and steered in by Eduardo! Sense the deflation and see the sheer scale of the mountain that Borough now must climb. Viduka. Yakubu won it for Mark Viduka. They have to take every chance. Viduka has! Now then, now then. Raise the roof, make it happen. Still a long way to go, his face says so. But the journey has begun.
Well, I just keep thinking back to Istanbul last May and what happened to Liverpool. You need a starting point, you need something to go your way.
Downing. Whipped in towards Yakubu. Header out to Viduka! And Super Buna nearly lost it.
It's that bouncing one in front of him again. You know, the pitch was watered beforehand, it's nice and greasy, and that comes at him quickly. And I think he does well to hold on this and not spill it back out to an incoming striker. Good strike from Viduka. Oh, it took a low little skid as well. That's a good stop. He's reacted well. He could have expected a higher bounce. That stayed lower and nearly squeezed through under his arms.
I don't believe Borough can keep going at this tempo for 35 more minutes.
Agreed.
Can they?
Agreed. But I think the manager's got to be able to say...
Oh, Viduka onside and Tuba Bula came. He has to score! He has! It's on! It is on!
By the way, I think you might need to rethink that last comment, because that will help them keep going right till the end. They know now more than ever that they're capable of pulling this off.
Everything went absolutely according to plan for Borough. This could be the first of 13 games over the 37 days with which they'll finish their season. And there's Hasselbank! Oh, I say! That's just brilliant! And the scores are level! That is fabulous! Isn't football fabulous on a night like this? Everything is going with Borough now. One more, one more. Running out of time now for a power play. Boateng played it in. Yakubu held it up. Hasselbank has it. He squared it for Rockerback. Fine save by Zubabula. Macaroni! The heart and soul of a football club. Hats off, hats off. Middlesbrough, you made it happen. Astonishing fashion. That is pure guts. They dared to do it when it couldn't be done. Never mind the yellow card. Just extraordinary. Well done.
I'll tell you what's so good about this finish of Macaroni as well, Peter, that he had the presence to side foot it and just try and get it on target. I mean, easy in this position to have a wild swing at it. I thought Zubabula had denied him again, but that was beautifully steered, made it difficult for the goalkeeper, and he couldn't get anything strong enough, can only divert it into the net.
Teesside pride. Just staggering what a good game this can be. Just staggering what it brings out of human beings from time to time. Just staggering what Middlesbrough have achieved here when all seemed lost.